I've never done this before. Scrolled on the screen like this? I've always just done this. Huh, didn't even know you could do that. Hi everybody, Renegade68 here with some more Let's Play Persona 4 Golden Blind. You know when you wake up in the morning and, you know, you change your clothes because that's the normal thing to do. Then you, like, you pour yourself some water or some juice or some root beer float or whatever have you. And then you spill a bit. I mean, not so much that you're like, okay, crap, I have to change right away. But, like, enough that you're like, damn it, I just woke up and changed. But it's, again, it's not that much. So like, out of spite against the, beverage, you decide, fuck it, I'm gonna go the whole day without changing because I don't think I should change again. And then you get a cold and it's terrible, so you shouldn't do that. But I haven't gotten to that last stage yet, but yeah, I woke up and spilt something and I'm like, well, fuck it, I don't feel like changing again. I literally changed like a minute ago. So yeah, if I get a cold soon, you know why. Oh my gosh, it has been a few weeks since I last played this game, and honestly, the break was really good for me. Being away from this game, A, made me remember all the things I like about it and how I really want to play it again, and B, it just helped put a lot of things about this game into perspective. I just have to stop taking the plot so seriously. I think that was my issue. I was really trying to take the plot seriously. I gotta stop doing that now. Too much of this plot is like a Saturday morning cartoon plot. Of course, people are dying all the time, but hey, people die on Dragon Ball Z, and that's considered a kid's show, right? Anyways, so yeah, that's pretty much my stance on everything. I mean, I'm still gonna take all the character development seriously, but the plot's pretty Saturday morning cartoonish. So there's a lot of extra stuff that got unlocked. The next Edogawa's classroom is here. The next Teddy's quiz show is here. And we got this art stuff. What is this? Giants of P. Want to see and know more about your favorite Persona characters? The PicPac program provides portraits of protagonists from previous proceedings, skillfully sketched by Shigenin Salim. I see what you did there, and I'm sorry for butchering your name. The beautiful yet strange masks dormant within people's hearts are revealed in that person's illustrations. I'm sorry, I apologize. Japanese names.
Giants of P. The initial draft of the Persona 4 protagonist's design. You can see that even at this point, his bearing is very similar to the final designs.
Okay. Are we going through a Photoshop slideshow?
The finalized design for the Persona 4 protagonist. His sharp eyes are carefully drawn.
He looks generic as fuck. I thought that since the beginning of the game, and I haven't stopped thinking that.
The finalized design for Yosuke Hanamura. The defined bridge of his nose indicates that he's meant to be a pretty boy.
Ha! He's a Yosuke. God, this looks so amateurish. Better than anything I could do, though.
The design of Yosuke Hanamura in drag. Since it's established in the game that Chie Satanaka selected his outfit, this piece shows an oddly believable female.
What?
The initial draft of Chie Satanaka's design.
Oh.
You can see that her silhouette is quite different from the finalized design.
I definitely prefer the finalized one. The one on the left looks the most like the current one.
The finalized design for Chie Satanaka. The overall idea was a cute girl who could believably exist in this world.
Believably exist? Like, couldn't anything believably exist in a world like this?
The initial draft of Yukiko Amagi's design. Here she's drawn wearing a rather retro-looking sweater.
I think I like this one more. Let me see the before and after. Show me the after again. I think I like the before more.
Another early draft of Yukiko Amagi's design. In contrast to Chie, Yukiko's hair was shorter at this stage.
Maybe that's why, the shorter hair. Nah. Actually, I don't know. It tends to be based on hair color. Like,
the finalized design for Kanji Tatsumi. The skull t-shirt and the jacket worn on the shoulders help sell Kanji's tough guy act.
With certain hair colors, I prefer long hair. But other hair colors, I prefer short. Oh!
The initial draft of Kanji Tatsumi's design.
He looks older.
Since Kanji was initially established as a delinquent older classman, this design was considered for him at one point.
At least that way, I would definitely think he looks older than he should be.
the finalized design for Teddy. The central point of his design was that he would be a character everyone could love.
Yeah, right. He's really started to piss me off now that he's come out of his suit.
The initial draft of Teddy's design.
I like that one
there
more.
There were a lot of abandoned experiments before eventually setting on the look seen in his finalized design.
I like a lot of those, yeah. The current Teddy looks, I don't know, meh, okay, but...
A rough version of Risei Kujikawa's finalized design.
It's really out of the
Since
suit
Risei
that bugs me.
Has tasted both the bitter and the sweet. She was designed as a girl who could express both.
I would hope all girls can express both.
The initial draft Ooh. Of Risei Kujikawa's design. This early conception of her was as a female delinquent.
Wait, what? That looks like,
The finalized design for Naoto Shiragane. She was designed in a way that suggested a boy detective.
Oh, the one on the right looks even more feminine. But I thought the previous one was Ai Haibara, whatever.
The initial draft of Naoto Shiragane's design. This version was suggested since the initial idea of Naoto's character was a short, pretty boy.
Then he decided later to just fuck it, make him a girl?
The finalized design for Nanako Dojima. The key element of this design was a younger sister all the characters would love.
Yeah, a bit Sue-ish, honestly, but I mean, meh. I've seen worse.
The initial draft of Nanako Dojima's design.
Oh!
Since this design made her seem too independent, her design was changed later to the one seen in the game.
I like this one more. Because she is super independent. I like that one.
Another early design for Nanako Dojima. Her design was changed from a princess-like little girl who has lived a severely protected life to the one seen in the game.
Plus, she looks too old here for what the age they had for her.
The finalized design of Ryotaro Dojima. The regrets of a father who has reached middle age were incorporated into this design, which made it into the game.
That middle face looks really cool.
The initial draft of Ryotaro Dojima's design. It was established that he was a detective, but since it made him seem more like a suspect, his design was changed later to the one seen in the game.
Made him seem more like a suspect?
The finalized design for Toru Adachi. He was designed as someone who has a position of authority, yet is dull-witted and thick-headed.
Yeah, it fits him to a T.
The initial draft of Toru Adachi's design. Since this one made him seem too suspicious, his design was changed later to the one seen in the game.
Why do they keep using those words? Yeah, it makes him seem too suspicious. We're just trying to hide, because he is the killer.
The
what?
The finalized design for Marie. Her design didn't change much from the early stages to the finished design.
Also, early Adachi kind of looks like Yosuke, which makes sense. Because... because he kind of is the Yosuke of the police force. What was it with the Dragon Ball Abridged? Yeah. It's like, Yamcha is the Yamcha, but Yamcha's not around much, so... they have to make Krillin the Yamcha. Yosuke Hanamura Drag Ruff Design. The Frick Frack. Okay, so those are pictures. That was a neat little thing. Oh, we have another one. Oh, I don't want to do that other one, actually. Oh, I was kind of bored with that one. Fine, I'll get it out of the way. Oh, this is going to be the personas, though. This could be cool.
Giants of P. The finalized design for Izanagi. The Persona 4 protagonist's persona. The key aspect of his appearance was a manly bearing.
Even though I gave him up, like, super early in the game.
The finalized design for Jiraiya. Yosuke Hanamura's persona. It was based off what Yosuke would imagine as a hero.
He likes ninjas! Has he watched Naruto? No, my persona is Elagor.
The finalized design for Tomoe, Chie Satanaka's persona. It was designed with a certain beloved martial artist of Chie's in mind.
Until it gets a much more complicated name. Yeah!
The finalized design for Suzuka Gombi, Chie Satanaka's awakened persona. The helmet has been changed from the one worn by Tomoe to an off-road version.
It's got a really cool dual lightsaber, like Darth Maul!
The finalized design for Konohana Sakuya, Yukiko Amagi's persona. Its design emphasizes femininity, in contrast to Izanagi, the protagonist's persona.
Which I haven't used in a long time.
The finalized design for Take Mizuchi, Kanji Tatsumi's persona. This design was produced with the idea of something Kanji himself would like, with elements of lightning incorporated. The finalized design for Himiko, Risei Kujikawa's persona. It's based on the Queen of Yamatai, mentioned in historical records such as the Gishi wa Jinden. The magic she uses has been incorporated into the design as an antenna.
Yep.
The finalized design for Kentoki Doji, Teddy's persona. Since the hero of the children's story, Kentaro, has a tomahawk, this design modernizes that concept with the missile.
I like how Doji's in the name, like Dojima. Ooh!
The finalized design for Sukuna Hikuna.
I haven't even seen this yet.
Naoto Shiragane's persona. Its appearance was crafted with the retro anime boy character in mind.
Ha! I love it. Oh, I'm gonna have to see that. I haven't even looked at him yet. I haven't even looked at Naoto's persona yet. I like how they have upside down, early Adachi there. That's funny. Makes him look too suspicious. I don't know, when I hear that, I'm like, so they actually are the culprits and they don't want to make it too easy to figure out? I mean, I don't know, that's just where my mind goes, because I'm a super skeptic. Okay, but there's more. Alright, Mr. Edogawa, bring it on.
Mr. Edogawa's TV Classroom.
Truth about complexes.
Hello there, hello there, everyone. It's time for Mr. Inagawa's TV Classroom. Shaw. Everyone loves George of the Jumanji Psychology, an invitation to the you that you don't know. Shaw. For better or for worse, it's the seventh lecture, the truth about complexes. Now let's begin the lesson. Rekabustria, Kabustria, Bustria, Tira.
What? I'm sorry, what? Usually when you say words, I know what your words mean. This is probably the first time I'm like, what?
These Jungian psychology lectures have been centered on the unconscious. Today, let me introduce you to an important word that relates to the unconscious. Going by Jungian himself, it's now a widely used term, complex.
Oh, I see. I've never heard complex as, like, a plural before.
Of course you haven't, Renegade, you're stupid!
Hey! Mechanism of the mind.
Generally, when we say complex by itself in everyday conversation, it refers to an inferiority complex.
Not always.
Psychological definition is slightly different. In psychology, a complex is a power that prevents the conscious from functioning properly. It's not a feeling of unworthiness, but the power that bends the mind in order to make you feel that way in the first place. Oh, shut. You get that, Timmy?
No!
You suck. You're almost like Yosuke. Yeah, that is the complex. I'll give you the more concrete explanation, but first... That's who I thought of, yeah. I was always thinking of what to call you, and then I finally got that Yosuke kid in my class for one day. You're definitely a Yosuke. Alright, but first, let me ask you a question. I've taught you that the human mind is split into the conscious and the unconscious. Now then, where do you think a complex lies?
Most things lie in the unconscious, so I'm gonna take a guess here.
Okay, you got it right, you're becoming quite sharp.
More like I'm just guessing based on the odds.
A complex forged in the unconscious. That's why it can be troublesome.
That's why your bosses can be complexicated? Eh? Honestly though, as I've said before, a lot of the bosses are pretty darn simple. And the biggest issue is it's always just one enemy, they need multi-enemies. Some of them have had multi-enemies, but not many.
In most cases, it seems they're caused by, personal experience.
Oh boy, experience points!
Let me give you an example. Let's say a person has had a strict upbringing since youth. He's always been taught to be courteous and clean. He hates sloppiness and dirtiness to the point where he will faint if he so much as touches something dirty.
Wow. What a pansy. Not that there's anything wrong with being a pansy.
Even when the level of dirtiness is still within a normal person's tolerance, this person's mind simply cannot accept it. Why does he hate dirtiness so much to the point where it causes his mind to function improperly? It's thought that this is because his obsession with cleanliness
I go through to that recording. Well, actually, no, I have been not recording. I'm recording something else, but
And this is what happens. Over time, sunk into the unconscious and stayed there. His hatred of uncleanness has moved from his conscious and formed a complex lodged formerly in his uncommon. When the complex flows backwards back into the conscious, it causes the person to have abnormal reactions.
Wow! I feel smarter already!
I just gave you an example of how a complex forms the unconscious, an individual. This unconscious is more specific, George, the German point to the person. Complexes are formed in the personal unconscious, which is a subset of an individual's unconscious. There are other processes that form complexes, but for now, just remember this.
I'm gonna have a hard time when you speak so weirdly.
That's not my fault. It's a disease. It's because I'm complicated. Now then, all people carry at least one complex, but be they large or small. The problem arises when one emerges and interferes with a person's social life. When a person's complex is stimulated, he or she behaves emotionally, causing abnormal behavior. Becomes whatever. If this gets worse, the person may not be able to maintain relationships with other people or suffer a breakdown.
They may not be able to suffer a breakdown? That'd be a good thing, right?
I'm sure you're all thinking that we should be trying to find a way to get rid of complexes. But being in the unconscious, they're difficult to find. And of course, once found, removing one is even harder. Then what do we do?
Face our complexes,
huh? That's a very trying thing to do. And yet it is said that acknowledging the existence of a complex is the first step to treating it.
It's the cycle of, getting over something? I don't know.
Your opinion is correct!
Yes! You have a correct opinion! It's not actually how opinions work, but hey.
Here's one proposed method to facing a complex. Perhaps it isn't the complex making you lopsided, but your own ego that's making your mind imbalanced. In other words, it has a positive view of a complex that one forms in order to balance out your already lopsided mind. You're already so fucked up that this fucked up thing makes you less fucked up because you're so fucked up, because two negatives make a positive. According to this view, when you find your complex, it is your chance to become a better person. Some of you may think that you've heard this before, and to those people, I commend you. This may have similarities to what I talked about during the lecture on the shadow archetype. In that lesson, I told you about acknowledging one's own shadow. The hidden things in your mind are not pure evil. It's important to have a good look at them.
But they're shadows, so how do you...
Shut up! Now then, it looks like our time is up. Basically, we all have means in our minds to cope with complexes. If anyone's worried by this lecture, there's no need for pessimism. Just face your own mind. And that's it for today. That's it for George of Jumanji Psychology.
How many are left of these? How many though? 10. Okay, so there's still a couple more. Also, knowledge, concentration, and Teddy's favor. Who has what it takes to stay in the game? The Ethereal Quiz Show is back with the playoffs. As the last round's losers curse their luck, the stage is set for a showdown between strong contestants who move on to the final round. Wait, so there's a round three? Okay, so I guess this is gonna have Naoto and Rise and Kanji, but who? There's gonna be a round after that?
I bet the real final showdown would be someone like Nanako.
Because probably her and Dojima and stuff are gonna be in the world eventually. Okay, now to join the investigation team, and on a peaceful day. Oh boy. Teddy summoned you again into the TV. Oh boy, I remember having fun with this.
Ladies and gentlemen! It's the show you've all been waiting for! At last! It's the playoffs! I'm sure our viewers remember what happened last time. Those memorable qualifiers where Sensei won the day after a heated battle. All the emotion and drama is back tonight for another round! Just like last time, I'm your host, On the Mark Teddyson. Now let's get this show on the road! With concentration, knowledge, and Teddy's favor, go for
it's
the gold!
Back!
Midnight Trivia Miracle Quiz!
Some of the voices were getting desynced there.
It's another show, all right. Not for any viewers, but for us.
I had a feeling when Teddy called me up that it would be about this.
Wait, same contestants?
Hey, how come it's us playing again? I thought this was a playoff!
Yeah!
Oh, good eye, Chie-chan from Inaba.
We're all from Inaba.
Is that some of the quiz ability you built up during the preliminaries?
The only ability she's using is her ability to see the obvious.
Yeah.
Why us again? We could have called Kanji or Naoto.
Or Rise.
You know, I wanted to call Rise-chan and Nao-chan.
But?
But they turned down my formal invitation.
Ha ha! What about Kanji?
Formal invitation?
Rise turned you down, really?
Wait! Does that mean you told them about the quiz show?
Well, yeah. How else would they have been able to say no?
I don't believe this. There is something seriously wrong with you. Why didn't we get an explanation?
Come on, Yosuke. Do I really have to spell it out for you?
Because you're a Yosuke.
If you guys didn't come, we wouldn't have any contestants, would we?
He makes a fair point.
In that case, the producer, meaning moi, would be in trouble, wouldn't he?
Not my problem. You tell him, Yukiko. I won't lose this time.
Miss Amagi?
Here she goes again.
Good one, Yuki-chan. You know how to party. Come on, everyone. How about it? I got another cue to move things along.
I told you once, there's no AD here. Do you really like quiz shows that much? We already went through one round.
You protest now, but you had fun too, didn't you?
Pacing is so weird.
Have you already forgotten how touched you were on that day? Rekindle that passion. Don't turn your back on your youth.
When was I touched? You're not making any sense.
Ha!
Though I did have some fun.
Ha!
Fine, I'll play along. But this is the last time, all right?
Can you start with negative again? That'd be funny.
I guess it's better than Teddy throwing a tantrum.
Teddy tantrum.
All right, let's do this.
Like a temper tantrum. Nah, of course, I just lifted my glasses.
It looks like our contestants are ready.
Is it really us again?
Midnight Trivia Miracle Quiz! Let's begin the play!
What the hell's the point of this? Really? No new contestants? Come on!
Are you all ready? Let the quiz begin!
Kinda lame.
Buzz in to answer. If you know the answer, hit the button in front of you before time's up. A correct answer will earn you 1 point. An incorrect answer will lose you 1 point. The person with the highest score at the end of the round wins! Now for the first question.
The ceiling of the Macu strip is covered in neon signs flashing in many colors with shapes or... Fuck.
Time is up.
Clovers?
Huh? Why'd you buzz in if you didn't know the answer?
Because I had to read the question! That's how game shows work, right?
Next question!
It is hearts? Okay.
Sensei!
Queen Tut. Sofoy. Yeah! I know some things.
Not bad, partner.
Don't call me your eyebrow.
Next question.
I am not your eyebrow. Color and pattern hood does the lady at wear? Polka dot. Yeah! I'm on a roll.
I expect nothing less of you.
Good. I'm better than you.
Next question.
I kicked your butt at least once last time.
Sensei.
And also lost at least once. Have the same number. What is the 201? Oh my god, I was a complete guess.
Not bad, partner.
Oh, it's just because that's his classroom, right? I don't know. I think that's why I guessed that. I don't know. I think that's why I guessed that.
This next question's a difficult one.
Really?
Can any of you answer this? Here we go with the fifth question.
Portraits of famous composers. Yes. Yasugami. Whose portrait isn't there? Sherbert.
Too bad.
Fuck.
That's incorrect.
That was too bad.
Chopin. Huh, okay. I'm assuming Chopin is a real person, though. Okay. I think.
Next question.
What design is printed on the foxes? Polka dots? Fuck! Well, the score is all tied up!
Too bad.
Hearts? Really? I don't pay attention to that crap enough, I guess. It just reminded me of the other woman's hood. Which item is the most expensive? Bomb of Life. Really?
Wrong again.
I should know this shit. It's just been so long since I played. Maka Leaf? The fuck is that? I don't even know what that is. God, am I gonna lose even though I'm the only one answering? Steak Skewer. $450? Fuck! Same thing is happening that happened last time.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, Chia's got my back. That's what I missed the most from this game. Hang out with Chie. Fuck. 300. Oh my god, how low can I go?
These are getting
Too bad.
God damn it! I can do this!
Number 10.
Now closed electronics store. Fuck!
Correct answer. Things are getting tough.
What was it?
Don't worry about it.
Ichikawa, god damn it.
And that's the end of the first half. Let's see how our contestants are.
Never
doing.
A good idea to do game shows like this after a long break, I guess. All zeros! Who is gonna win? 0-0-0. Walls of the Void quest which hang above the sword. Yeah! I know my Vidya games. Within Vidya games.
Nothing less of you.
Gameception.
Next question.
What was the name of the hotel? The Yellow Oyster Beach Clan. Beachfront? Fuck! What is it?
Too bad.
Clamshell? That sounds stupid! We picked a stupid hotel. Miss Bitchface picked a stupid hotel. Professor Bitch, cats on both sides of him when he appeared in front of the school trips hotel. What color was the left cat? Black and white. Pure guess! Yeah!
1 point!
Wow!
Yeah, I know, right? I got it right on a pure guess.
Next question!
It's like school all over again. Always answer C. Which of the following skills is the shadow from the steamy, Maca Jam? I hope I could get it right with a pure C.
That was too bad.
Palimpa. I would have known that if I hadn't taken such a long break. Because now that I'm seeing that, I'm like, obviously.
Trip, trip, triple point time.
Oh, I need this. I need this.
The next question will earn you 3 times the points.
But only lose you one. Kind of weak sauce. What's the name of the employee at the Oaks, Reiko Osa? Yeah! I'm on a roll. I might actually win this thing.
You're good.
Yeah, I'm the only one answering questions, but hey. I'm the fastest one doing it. Positive King Summon. Advanced Spam. I don't know. Fuck! All these zeros.
That was too bad.
What'll happen if they have a 3-way tie for first place? I wonder. I kind of want to see that happen now. Maybe. I'll try to see if I can make that happen. Maybe I'll be at zero at the end. Fought Shadow Kanji. Name of the shadow to your right. Tough guy. Yeah!
Wow!
I know, right? That was forever ago.
Next question.
Which of the following items recovers the most HP? Value, medicine.
Too bad.
Fuck!
That's incorrect.
How many questions are left?
That was too bad.
Well, I've never even seen that item! Spoilers game! Antibiotic I've never even seen that. Gels? Since when is this a Tails game? We use gels now?
Next question!
I might actually be able to tie. HP perform, which of these skills cost the most HP? Twin shot, swift strike, kill rush, assault dive. Kill rush?
Too bad.
Fuck! That's what is incorrect. It? What's the correct answer?
Don't worry about
it. Okay, I want it to be a tie for first with zero, so I want to see what happens.
And here's the final question!
It's gonna buzz right away.
Sensei.
Doesn't have a picture drawn. A cow! I have no idea. What's gonna happen here?
That was too bad.
Okay, what's gonna happen here?
And that's the end of the round. Let's see the results.
3 ties for 0. I'm the only one who participated.
Tonight's winner is...
me, because I'm funny?
A tie?
Look, with rules like this, ties are going to happen. How can you honestly say you never saw this coming? Hello?
Figures he didn't think about what to do for a tie. There'll be a tiebreaker, right? A lightning round? Come on, let's do it.
She's bummed.
There's no tiebreaker!
Then forget this. No one wins.
Let me win. A for effort?
We'll be waiting for your next challenge.
There is no next challenge. Are you stupid? Are you just stupid?
Yosuke, that's mean. You don't have to say it twice.
Oh, whatever.
Twice for emphasis.
Tiebreaker?
Yukiko looks so sad. I want a tiebreaker. They did nothing the whole time. That's funny. It's morning. Oh, I really do enjoy that. Even if it's very hard to get a word in. I feel like you had a nightmare. Alright, let's do this again. This time, with success. Skip? Yes, thank you. I'm glad they have that option. Thank you, game. Convenience!
Are you all ready? Let the quiz begin!
Probably not. They're probably all new questions. What do we got? What's the name of the teacher who gave you special lecture? Edogawa! Conan Edogawa! Yeah! I know my Conan.
I expect nothing less of you.
Next question!
What do we got? What ailment does the skill Soul Break cause? Exhaustion! Yeah! Stuff I know!
1 point!
Wow, you really are incredible!
Yeah, I know, right? Then again, I started the same quiz, the last quiz with positive points as well, and that fucked up, so we'll see if this continues.
Question.
We got Yasugami High as a class building and practice building. No, you got it first? Are you kidding me? Fuck you, Yosuke! I pressed X so quickly there? Man, what the frick frack? It was about the nurse's office though. No wonder he knew.
Next question.
He would know the nurse stuff.
Sensei.
Kids love the teachers, so Father Moon R, what goes in the blank? Phoenix Rangers. That was actually a complete guess. It just sounded correct.
I expect nothing less of you.
I didn't even look at the other answers. I just read Phoenix Rangers and I was like, oh, that sounds like it makes sense. Let's press that one.
This next question's a difficult one.
Bring it on.
Can any of you answer this? Here we go with a fifth question.
What stuffed animal is located on the bottom row across the Jack Frost panda? Yeah! We like pandas. Much better than teddies. You take that back! Who's the contemporary writing teacher? Fuck! God damn it, of course you get stuff right. Nobody actually beat me to the punch last time. I guess you're faster this time. You guys have also leveled up. Hopefully Chia can get a point too. I'm answering just as quick as last time though. Defeating the Shadow of the Reaper. 9-9. 6-6. What? That would make so much sense though!
Huh? That wasn't right?
13?! Oh, 13's also unlucky. Fuck that though. 666. Give me lots of money.
Next question.
Animals at the playground at the Juness food court. It's a bear.
Too bad.
Fuck, it's a panda.
That was too bad.
It's always a fucking panda. Can it just never just be a bear?
Next question.
That's what Teddy always says.
Sensei.
Which of these is not in the practice building first floor? Music room. What? Oh, fuck. I'm tied with Yosuke! Oh, no!
Too bad.
Oh, it's the art room? Fuck, I don't know.
Question number 10!
Shopping district doesn't have much car traffic. There's a road. What speed limit is? Fuck me. 30. Hooray for guessing!
1 point!
You're incredible!
I know. I'm pretty good at guessing.
And that's the end of the first half!
I'm in the positive!
Let's see how our contestants are doing. Woo! Sensei is on top!
Question! Okay. How many groups in the front is Chie's class? Oh, 5. Oh, it's 3, isn't it?
Don't worry about it.
I should have let Chie answer that. Honestly, though, Yukiko probably would have gotten it first.
Next,
I should know these things about my girlfriend. It's because I haven't played it so long. It doesn't come from the capsule machine. Bamboo Dragonfly. Yeah! I don't even know what that is.
You're good.
Not really.
Next question.
Don't tell me up. Self-destructs. Oh god, that's the dice. No, bronze dice. Oh, it's the iron dice? Fuck.
That was too bad.
God damn it!
Next question.
Offers a sale on rainy days to bring in. How much is the rainy day? 20%. Yeah! I know my shopping.
Question's a difficult one.
Bring it.
Can any of you answer this?
I hope so.
Question for the team.
How many fire extinguishers are located in the hall? 9. Yeah! Complete guess. It just sounded correct.
You're incredible.
I was just like, 9? That sounds correct. Let's do that one.
Next question.
What is the name of the spell Shadow Mitsuo uses? This? Yeah! That sounded right. I know, right? I'm even better than the sack.
Next question!
What What vegetables does Daisuke of your high school soccer team hate? Oh boy. Carrot.
Too bad.
Oh, frick frack.
Incorrect. Too bad.
Green pepper? What we got? HP and SP. Meat gum. That was completely wrong. Why'd I say that? Just because Chie gave it to me.
Too bad.
Yeah, chewing soul. Thought so. Okay. Yeah, because that's everything. Yeah, that's right. Is it?
Sensei.
Covers the most HP. Meteorama, maca leaf, diorama. No, it's maca leaf?
Wrong again. Too bad.
Bead? No way. Is bead all HP? I haven't played this game in so long. I should know this stuff.
And here's the final question.
I gotta get this one right. Shadow, Lying Hairball, and Yukiko's castle belong to, High Priestess. Fuck! No! It's another tie! God damn it!
That was too bad.
I suck!
And that's the end of the round.
It's gonna be the same
shit.
Let's
see the results.
It's the same crap. Can I skip this? Hello? Game? What happened? Did I crash the game? Note to self, don't press start during those cutscenes. Holy crap, really? Wow. Well, that's a fun experiment. Has anybody else ever crashed the game like that? Press start when you're at the end of that to try and skip the cutscene. Next thing you know, it's a black screen forever? I've never seen that happen before. I'm a pro glitch finder with this game. The system. I don't know. Why is this new? I've already seen. Oh, I have to go through this again. Let me just go into it. And can I skip it? Okay, you see, pressing start's supposed to skip it. Okay, I thought so. And then I've seen this stuff too. Please God, let me skip the cutscene. Because I've already seen this cutscene. Please let me skip this cutscene. Now can I skip the cut? Yes. Okay, thank you. So I don't know why I broke the game last time.
Are you all ready? Let the quiz begin!
Okay, good, let's do it.
If you know the answer, hit the button in front of you before time's up. A correct answer will earn you 1 point.
Third time's the charm, hopefully.
The answer will lose you 1 point.
God damn it.
The person with the highest score at the end of the round wins!
This sucks, Sores.
Now, first question.
Seal bomb, has caused what ailment? Silence. I know that because I have that one.
1 point.
Yo!
Next question.
Alright, what do we got? What color pole was Shadow Risei? Oh, I remember that. It was gold, right? Because I got that in the previous questions, didn't I?
I expect nothing less of you.
I think so. I think that was in the earlier rounds. You need new questions, Teddy. Don't reuse them.
Next question.
What's the weakness of Izanagi? Oh god, it was wind. We're weak to each other, right? Yeah. I'm weak to Yosuke. Good thing I got rid of it.
Bad, partner.
Elagor is way better as my persona of choice. I can share the element with the archetype with Chie now. Which item is the most expensive? Oh, maca leaf, right? Yeah, because I got that in a previous round.
You're incredible.
I'm on fire.
Next question's a difficult one.
Let's let somebody else answer this one.
You answer this,
I don't want to get this one wrong.
With a fifth question.
What is the pin to the right side of Teddy's shirt? I'll let somebody else answer.
Time is running out.
Oh, get it wrong.
He had nothing on the right side.
Oh, what a stupid answer.
Huh? No, he had a rose, didn't he? It's on his left. What? Oh, it was a trick question.
Who is the plain teacher who teaches geography? Oh, Kondo. No, that was the gym teacher.
Too bad.
Yamada, ugh. Starts with a Y, so that's why it's so unmemorable. Floor's called, stage.
Too bad.
Fuck, it was level? No, chapter? Chapter?
Don't worry about
it. What's chapter? Oh, fuck.
Next question.
I should know that one.
Sensei.
Oh, I've done this one. It's the secret Bambimo? Yeah. No, advanced! No, it is secret. Thank God.
Not bad, partner.
Next question.
I am not your eyebrow. It's 20%. This is so much easier when you know all the answers.
1 point.
Hoorah!
Question number 10.
What do we got? How much money do you earn from defeating the Shadow of the Reaper? It's 13. 13, bitch. It's like I know them already.
You're good.
I'm on fire.
And that's the end of the first half. Let's see how our contestants are doing. Woo! Sensei is on top. Next question.
What do we got?
Sensei.
Ice affinity. Strong. What?
Don't worry about it.
He drains? Oh, he does. It's been so long. What is the name of the now closed pharmacy on the north side of the shopping district? Nasagami Drugs? Yeah! Cool!
1 point!
You're incredible!
I'm pretty awesome, yeah.
Next question!
What do we got? The week is a normal steak bowl.
Cool!
Tuesday!
Yeah, she would know that one because she likes the steak bowls. I agree.
You're gonna get banned from the place.
I like it. I do. Okay, after I beat this, I did this last time too. I'm gonna do a round just to see everybody else answer. I enjoy doing that.
Next question.
What's the name of the hotel in Seaside City that class stated? Oh, I did this one. Clamshell. Stupid name hotel.
Wow, Sensei.
You know what? Oh, I was about to say if I bomb on purpose, I could let Chie win to see what it's like. But no, I can't because Yukiko already has a point. That sucks.
This next question's a difficult one.
Oh, yeah?
Can any of you answer this?
What do we got?
Question 17.
Fire extinguisher. Oh, I know this one. 9.
One's on the mark. 1 point.
I can just not answer now, right?
You're good.
Maybe. Yeah, unless it's a triple point question.
One strike. Tatsuhi, my shrine.
Wrong. Oh, it was right? Oh, so that's what I know.
Lucky me.
Hey, lucky you.
Next question.
The answer to the TV world. Who is standing to Teddy's right? Rise.
Too bad.
Oh, crap.
That's incorrect.
That sucks.
Really? I thought so too.
Well, you thought so too? Even though you're the answer? Oh, we can be stupid together!
Next question!
Shadow to your tough guy!
One's on
the mark. Chie thought it was also not Chie.
You're incredible!
That's funny.
Next question!
So the Fallen Shadows does not appear.
Sensei.
Magic hand. Fuck, really? Phantom Master? I don't know.
And here's the final question.
How do I blow this one? What arcana does the Shadow Lie in Yukiko's castle belong to? Magician! Yeah!
Not bad, partner.
I'm awesome. I'm a winner. It only took 3 tries and a few repeat questions.
And that's the end of the round. Let's see the results. The winner is the favorite!
It's not my name.
That kid beat you at anything. Still, how did you answer those questions?
By doing it over and over?
You really are amazing! How much stuff do you know that we don't? Just what I expected from you. Though I'm sad I lost.
Congratulations, Sensei! You made it to the finals!
Finals?
Here we go again. We're done with this crud.
What are you saying? A quiz show without finals is like a sundae with no cherry.
There's no point before the finalists.
The last finale. Get set for an all-out battle.
The final finals.
What the heck's a last finale? They mean the same thing.
Oh, but finals means it's the last one, right? Thank goodness. I couldn't stand having to do this all the time.
Whoa, hold on. You're making it sound like we'll be in the next one.
Obviously.
Oh, we aren't, are we?
We are. We don't really...
What the distribution looks like. Oh, but there might be rare questions.
Oh, wow, really?
Is she already working on a plan?
Now then, until next time, take care!
How would you have any idea about topic distribution based on the first two quizzes? Anyways, you managed to win the quiz show. But according to Teddy, there are still the finals yet to come. That's so stupid. What challenges await you in the finals? You'll have to wait and see. I hope they have Kanji, Rise, and, Naoto. I really do hope they have those. So, as I did last time, I'm going to do a whole round without answering at all, see what happens. I'm curious. Yukiko's probably going to win again, but maybe somebody else can come out on top. I really would like to see at least what happens if Chie wins. Yosuke doesn't need to win, but, Alright, let's see. Don't touch the controller. Well, except to move forward.
Are you all ready? Let the quiz begin!
What do we got?
Now, first question. This question is mine. Condor. Too bad.
Ha!
That's incorrect. Shoot. Next question.
What do we got?
This question is mine. Katana's amazing commodities.
Nope. Ha! Katana's! Yosuke sucks.
Crap, my tongue slipped!
That's funny. Your tongue slipped? Oh, it's red, right? Plain red? It was just in the last quiz.
I see you're all lost in thought!
Sorry, guys! Plain blue!
No.
Too bad.
Oh, no!
Correct.
Huh? He doesn't?
Oh, that sucks. Oh, I was hoping maybe if Yukiko lost a point, I would bomb on purpose, but, you know, oh well.
Hold on there.
I like they would know his name.
This question is mine.
Kinjiro.
God, you're an idiot.
Damn, I got the kin part right.
Yeah, King Moron, remember?
You're the one who always says the name because you're so insensitive and don't refer to him by his proper name even though he's dead.
A chance for double marks. Whoever correctly answers this question will earn double points.
0 times 2 is still 0.
The fifth question.
Shigao? I think.
What was it?
Here I go. Yosuke. Shigao. What? On the mark. 1 point.
He's on fire? Question mark. He's like the one. He's like me, answering the most, and it's still on the bottom. Prize.
Hmm?
This one's obvious.
No one's answering?
What was it?
Is anyone going to the positives?
I know. Universe sticker.
Wow. Oh, wow. She got a negative.
What? Don't children like outer space?
Am I going to somehow win without doing anything? That'd be funny. Tankerman sticker? Oh, not prize sticker? Oh.
Next question.
Different sticker, I guess. She'll know this one, right? She likes steak?
Me?
Do it wrong.
150 yen.
Oh, wow! I can bomb on purpose now!
Oh, it isn't. I don't eat there very often.
I want to see what happens if Chie wins with negative points! I gotta answer all these questions and bomb them. Which room do, the meeting room? Wait, what? That's right?
I expect nothing less.
I'm trying to bomb on purpose to let Chie win! Oh, wait, Yosuke has to lose a point. Fuck. She knows her own thing, yes! Okay, now I can bomb on purpose.
I know where I sit.
That's funny.
Question number 10.
I want to bomb on purpose to see what happens when she wins.
Sensei.
It's Sofoy.
Too bad.
Okay, good.
That's incorrect. Too bad.
I gotta bomb again. I want to get all these wrong, so that but I want to constantly answer and get them wrong so that Chie wins. I want to see what happens.
And that's the end of the first half. Let's see how our contestants are doing. Oh, there's a tie for the top spot.
With 0 again.
Question.
What do we got?
Sensei.
Sticker at the 30 frame. 2500. Good. All right. I gotta keep getting it wrong.
That was too bad.
Now watch when I try to get it wrong when I constantly get it right. Just...
Next question.
What's next?
Sensei.
Items recovers the most HP. Muscle drink. Yes. I'm gonna get the most negative points.
Too too bad.
I can actually see what happens if Chia wins now. I'm excited. I didn't think it was going to happen. Yukiko actually got two wrong answers in a row. That's pretty crazy.
Next question.
May Spirit at which of these, the stewing room? Yeah!
Things are getting tough.
Okay, next.
That was too bad.
Alright, let's bomb some more questions.
Question.
Same number, 102. Yes! I've never been so happy to get wrong before.
Don't worry about it.
Trip, trip, triple point time.
Okay, I definitely gotta get this one. Don't let anybody change the score, stakes.
Three times the points.
I'm gonna bomb this one hard.
Sensei.
Useful to strike Yosuke's weakness. Meat gum! But it's Chie's item, right? She can strike Yosuke's weakness. Kick him in the balls.
Too bad.
That's a weakness.
Next question.
What do we got? Yukiko's castle, which item is the Shadow Black Raven? Mustache Fiber! I have no idea. Yes! Let's go as low as I can go. Get to negative 10, is that possible?
Don't worry about it.
Can I get to negative 10? I hope so.
Sensei.
And what color flowers? Fuck, I don't know. Yellow. Yes! I think I can get to negative 10 at this rate. That'd be awesome.
That was too bad.
Does the numbers go that low? Because I'm not even sure if they do. I gotta get negative 10. Central Shopping District. Oh crap, I don't know. 2? Yes! Two more to go. Because does the number scroll go to 10?
Are you just gonna sit there and lose?
I'm doing it on purpose! Skulls the effect deals medium damage to one foe. Skewer. Cruel attack. That's high damage.
Incorrect answer. These are getting tough.
All right, last one.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, good. Last one.
Just so you guys know, the score counter stops at negative 9 points. It's no fun if the gap gets too wide, right? Once you're that low, you've got nothing to lose. So just buzz in.
Sounds like my cup of tea.
The final question.
Skill Ultra Charge, where the energy ball appears? Above the head. I have no idea. Oh, I broke the counter, yes.
What's wrong, Sensei? Are you just gonna sit there and lose?
That was the plan. Now we get Chie's winning animation. That's awesome. I didn't think I'd get that. Awesome.
Just so you guys know, the score counter stops.
The thing is over. Shut up. You don't have to say it again.
It's no
fun. We heard it once already.
Too wide, right?
And this game is over, so why do you have to say this anyways? It's already over!
And that's the end of the round!
Jeez.
Let's see the results.
What a time waster you are. That's definitely a thing they had to fix. Anyways!
The winner is...
Chie wins! Chie's the winner, yay! With 0 points!
I'd lose to Chie. That's a blow to the ego.
That's incredible, Chie. I thought I was doing well too, though.
At negative 2?
Congratulations, Chie-chan. You're doing well. I hope everyone enjoyed the show.
It's all because I bombed it on purpose for you. I hope you thank me later, Chie. Otherwise, I'm sure Yukiko would have answered a bunch of questions right and beaten her. So... I mean, I have faith in Chie, but I mean, come on, it's Yukiko. Okay, now I'm actually going to let the whole thing play out without answering anything. Now that I've seen that once. God, I'm taking forever on this thing. By the time I'm done, my session's going to be over. Oh, wow. Oh, well. I'm doing 2 sessions today anyways.
Are you all ready? Let the quiz begin!
Skills Patra can heal. What can they not heal?
Poison.
Wrong? Oh, that's right. Oh, darn it. Don't let her win again.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, well, we already had Chie win, so I mean, okay. As long as Yosuke doesn't win, I suppose.
Next question. Time is running out.
What was it?
No one's answering?
Silence.
Me. Mute. It's mute.
No. Wait, what? Oh, silent! Oh, I get it. Silence and mute. I thought there was a mute as an option. Okay, that's kind of funky. That screwed with me. You screwed with me, game.
Next question.
clean cut. Sofue.
What was it?
Here I go.
Yosuke!
Sofue, right?
Correct. Wow, we're actually all in the positive. Zero's positive, right? Zero counts as positive. This is funny, it actually feels like watching a game show and like trying to answer the questions before the contestants do. Now that I'm actually not part of it.
Next question!
I'll answer it with one strike, Mr. Hosoi!
That was quick.
On the mark! 1 point!
Lucky me!
Wouldn't you think it's all skill?
A chance for double marks! Whoever correctly answers this question will earn double points!
Go, Chie!
Here we go with the fifth question!
Hi, why is this in the questions? That's insensitive.
I see you're all lost in thought.
Here I go.
Yosuke.
Misuzu Hiragi.
Correct.
Score one for Yosuke.
Whenever it's about females, he knows. Don't let Yosuke win. Then again, I guess it would be neat to see his winning thing. But still, he's a Yosuke.
Next question.
Curry he ate on the school trip.
Hold on there.
Me?
Yuki-chan.
Gritty?
Off the mark!
Huh? That wasn't it?
You didn't have any! You don't know what it was like! It was definitely gritty!
I see. I'm sorry.
That's funny. More like that, please. Those are funny.
Next question!
What was it?
Too bad. That's incorrect.
What? For real?
Next question.
How much do you earn from defeating 13?
Hmm.
No one's answering?
Zero would be funny.
This question is mine. 666 yen.
I thought that too.
Huh? Are you serious?
Oh no, I hate having the same thought process as Yosuke. Stage of chapters, that's right.
This question is mine. If I remember correctly, it was chapter.
Correct.
Darn you. Stop being smart.
Right.
You do not get to win this, Yosuke.
Question number 10.
Dragonfly. Alright, still on the positives.
I'm on a roll!
I'm on a roll, the whole 1 point!
And that's the end of the first half! Let's see how our contestants are doing. Wow! Yosuke is currently in the lead!
Weird.
Next question!
What was it?
Sword, of course.
Maybe, shield?
Oops.
Too bad, that's incorrect.
I think Yosuke'd know that one.
What was it?
No one's answering?
I know! 200 yen!
Correct!
That Ganmodoki is so good. I have it all the time.
Oh, really? That's interesting.
Next question! Chie-chan!
Tuesday!
Correct!
One day, you're gonna get banned from the place.
Next question! Time is running out!
Chie, you should know this!
Me! Risa-chan!
What?!
Off the mark!
Oh, now that you mention it, I really don't pay attention to this stuff.
That's funny. Why do you have an extra gesture?
Trip,
an extra
point time. The next question will earn you 3 times the points.
Is Yosuke really gonna win?
It's
anyone's game at this point.
I see you're all lost in thought.
Me?
Yuki-chan.
Get it wrong.
The infinity symbol.
Darn it. Maybe Yukiko will win.
Good thing I'm in charge of the bulletin board.
You should answer that quicklier then. Quicklier? Sonaki.
Me?
Yuki-chan.
Sonaki.
Too bad.
Really?
That's incorrect.
Huh? It's not?
Oh, I got it wrong too.
Next question.
I just didn't lose points for it.
What was it?
What was it?
Golden Hand?
This question is mine. Golden Hand.
Treasure Hand. Ha! Yosuke losing points is funny.
Next question.
Name of the now closed electronic.
This question is mine. Yamakawa Electronics.
Too bad.
No.
That's incorrect.
Nah, it's gonna be Yukiko that wins.
Kawa in it.
Next question. No one's answering?
This is...
Here I go!
Yosuke! Evil touch!
Bad! Wrong again!
Wait, that's wrong?
And here's the final question!
And Yukiko wins. We're all at zero, that's funny. Oh really, I'll have to pick some of that up for you later. It's just...
And that's the end of the round. Let's see the results.
And the winner that everybody expected...
The winner is...
Actually, for a little while, I thought it might actually be Yosuke.
Miss Yukiko Amagi from Hinaba!
Is the cutscene any different from last time? He just got so many of them wrong.
Yukiko's too good. She was taking it damn seriously, too.
Congratulations, Yuki-chan! You did well! I hope everyone enjoyed the show! Until next time, farewell!
Was that cutscene the same as if she wins on the first round? Let me know in the comments, I guess. I mean, I could also check myself, but too lazy. I also spent way too long on this stuff already, this extra stuff. I had this terrible nightmare that Yosuke won. That would be the most fitting, actually, if Yosuke won. Then I was like, I had a terrible nightmare! Yosuke was smart! But he's a Yosuke! Oh my god, what got at it this time? Or are we just updating the fact that I'd seen the stuff now? Probably. Alright, load game, I guess. Where were we? Is it this one? Just making sure, yeah. Okay, that's something I gotta do, actually. Yeah, I gotta check Naoto's persona. I never checked that. Naoto. Starts 55, okay. Makes sense. Around Chie's level. Sukuna Hikona, Fortune. Alright. What do we got? Strong against light and dark, weak to nothing! Weak to nothing?! That's awesome! Deals heavy physical damage to one foe 1 to 2 times. Tempest Slash, that's awesome. Come on. Medium chance of insta-kill one foe. Oh, okay, well, she has that, but... Megi Dola deals heavy almighty damage. Heavy almighty damage to all foes. Whoa. Deathbound, heavy physical damage. What's the difference between physical and almighty? I don't get it. Agadyne deals heavy fire damage to one foe. Deals heavy wind damage to one foe. Medium chance of insta-kill. Oh, that's awesome! So, you have... You're like, okay, cool. So, you deal wind damage, which means I can replace Yosuke! Fire, but, I mean, I'd probably keep Yukiko, but I could also potentially replace her. I don't know. Mudon and Hamon, that's nice. Heavy Almighty versus Physical, I don't know what the difference is, but... You got a lot of strong stuff, though. Lots of strong moves. No weak moves, which could potentially be a downside, because it means you'll expend your stuff really quickly. Barrier that reflects physical damage once. Okay. So, what are we doing? Are you ready for your next level? Your current level expression, need to be enthralling. Okay, so I guess that's the next level? Probably. What am I doing? Social Link. What are my social links like? Mary is max, Jester is level 2, Yumi is level 7. Okay, she's getting close. I is level 3. Teddy's level 5. Nurse is level 6. Young Mother's level 3. Old Lady's 1. Saki's brother's 1. Fellow Athletes is 7, Fox is 7, Nanako is 5, Risei is 6, Ryotaro is 7, Kanji is 3. I need more on Kanji, because it needs to surpass Yosuke. Margaret's 2, Yukiko is 7, Yosuke is 4, okay. No Naoto yet. I want to do something with Naoto. I'm very interested in, her. Yes. Yeah. Let me check my persona real quick. I gotta refresh myself and all this stuff. Okay, so we got you, you. Elagor will never leave. You, you. I got 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 you. And that's really good. Okay, cool. So it's evening. What can I do in the evening? Can I go outside? How many days left on my plants? No, okay. Can I go outside? I can! Alright, what are my outside options? What are my outside options? Can I... I gotta see if I can catch any bugs. I remember that being a thing I should constantly check. Shrine? Are there bugs worth catching? Can I catch bugs? Cool! Always catch bugs every time, all the time! Catching in 5, 4, 3, 2, catch the winged dragon of Rongo! I was too quick. I didn't want to miss it because it was talking over it, but then I didn't even realize it hadn't started yet because it was talking over it. So, hey! You caught only Inaba Jewel Beetle. Oh, well. I almost forgot that I could even catch bugs. Because it's been so long. Oh, and you're the person who gives me anything now, right? Based on what I have? Oh, I don't have any fish. I already gave you all my fish, right? I'm giving the fish to her instead of the cat. I can give everything to her at once, though. I think that's the reason. Ooh, Kanji. I think I can do Kanji's next level already, though, so I don't think it's worth it. No offense, Kanji, but you're so low already that I don't think I need your next... I don't think I need an extra point from you. No Chie. Aw. Anytime there's no Chie, I cry a little. Okay. Ooh, Risei. I should probably do her because I need her next level. I don't know if I'm ready for her next level. And even if I am, I should just confirm. So, alright, let's bone.
Oh, Senpai.
Hey, Senpai. I was just wondering if you'd come by tonight. This is a surprise. Ooh. You have some time, Senpai? Let's talk. Risei seems bored. You might appreciate it. Sure. Yay! I get to spend time with you! Risei seems happy. Because I have no lovers, Arcana, so I gotta brute force it. They got a big selection of Halloween costumes at Juness right now. Oh, boy. Cute ones, sexy ones. I couldn't make up my mind whether to buy one or not. You should definitely get a sexy one and show me. In fact, get one for all the girls and let me see all of them. I mean, except Naoto. Let her choose if she actually wants to wear one. Well, should I dress up and knock on your door, Senpai? Yes. If you don't give me candy, I'll play a trick on you. Oh, that sounds great. Let's do it. I want to dress up too. Sure, I'll give you candy. Go right ahead. Let's see. I want to dress up too. Go right ahead. That sounds too brusque. Sure, I'll give you candy. I'll give you some of my candy. I'll give you candy. But the way he curled his hand just now, that was as if he was saying no. Though as nice as candy is, it might be more fun to play a trick on you anyway. Risei's laughing. No jingle? Oh, no! Okay, I wanted the trick, though. There was no option for that. They had other Halloween stuff besides costumes, like a pumpkin you wore on your head. I bet that'd look good on Teddy. Oh, wait, he's already in costume. Put a costume on his costume. That'd be funny. Enjoyed your idle chat with Risei. Affiliateship with Risei's going stronger. Affiliateship could become stronger soon. Good. I should be getting back. Wouldn't want my grandma to worry. Oh, here. Yeah, here, Senpai.
I want you to have it, Senpai.
Blue pepper chips. The frick? Okay. I've been into this lately. I have one for you, too. Well, good night, Senpai. Night to you, Risei. Night to you, too, Risei.
Night, Senpai.
Part ways, Risei went home. Cool, cool.